Hello everyone, welcome to Brillbook. In this video, we will have a look at a regret opportunity process. We will cover the following topics in this video. Creation of opportunity and opportunity lines, submit for regret opportunity and regret opportunity. To start with this video, we will be creating an opportunity record. To create an opportunity record, first we need to log into Brillbook. Here I have already logged into the Brillbook with sales user. The sales user is the user who having access to create and regret the opportunity record. To create opportunity record, navigate to the sales menu group, expand the sales menu group and click on the opportunities menu. Collapse this menu list. Here you can see the list page of opportunity. With the help of create button, we will create the opportunity record. Here you can see the create page of opportunity. Now I'm going to add the details for the required and mandatory field of this form. Now I'm going to add the opportunity name as opportunity for ball bearing. Select existing account. Select contact related to that account. Here you can change the currency from Indian rupee to euro, pound sterling, US dollar as per your requirement for this opportunity record. As per selected currency, select the price list from this drop down. After successfully adding details to the opportunity record, click on save button to save this record. Here you can see the detail page of opportunity record having items tab besides the details tab. Click on items tab. Here you can see the opportunity lines grid having create button on it. With the help of create button, we will create the opportunity line record. Here you can see the opportunity lines create page. Now I'm going to add the required and mandatory field for opportunity line record. Select product category. Select product. Add quantity. Select discount type as percentage or amount. As per selected discount type, the discount field appears below the discount type. Here I am going to add the discount amount as 100 rupees. You can set the tax for this opportunity line from this drop down. After successfully add the details to the opportunity line, click on save and close button. It will help to save the opportunity line record and we will redirect to the opportunities detail page. After successfully created the opportunity and opportunity line record, now we step forward to regret the opportunity process. To regret opportunity, first we need to submit this opportunity for regret. To submit this opportunity for regret, click on approval button. Click on submit. Here you can see the opportunity status get changed from new to submitted for regret. To regret opportunity, click on approve button and click on approve. Add regret reason for this opportunity. And click on submit. Here you can see the opportunity record get read only and status get marked as regretted. So in this video we had an overview for complete regret opportunity process, starting from opportunity creation, opportunity line creation, and regret opportunity. Thank you.